am. I'm just gonna take the GoPro today and just gonna try to make a video for you guys, I guess. We'll see.
Alrighty. We are in the old 18-wheeler, W9. Tach meter don't work, but who needs one of those? All I need is a speedometer. The jakes. We gotta hit the jakes. Oh yeah. We got about an hour 20 minute drive down to our deliver. We got 24 ton of texturized calf feed. Overnight so it dries out a little more, and then I always open my slides about four or five miles away from the farm. Open up all your slides and then you get to the farm, you close them all about halfway and it all flows out nice. I have to go up and poke. So sweet if we did, but that's their parlor up there. I gotta come down here to this farm. That's where their calves are. Calf hutches out there. I gotta fill fill a bin and then go put the rest in the in a bay, a feed bay.
Switch over to the feed bay.
Alrighty, we got the bin full, and now we're going to head on over to the bay. Best thing ever. In-cab controls.
In the feed bay. This stuff was just made this morning, so it's really, really pretty wet yet. And my augers don't like that. I'm gonna have to clean them out here probably next week. But this is some gourmet feed, I'll tell you what. Getting a little bigger pile here.
Both those augers are in sync together.
yummy feed. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna climb on top and make sure everything's flowed out.
Alrighty, we are down here. Just gotta swing the auger back around and go way out, and we're headed back. Back to the mill, so. That's it for now.